Tracker says Connors is in the Upper West Side sewers. Better move.
Hey, any luck at Connors' house?
No, but tracking him right now.
What's wrong?
Nothing.
Meaning something.
Miles was off his game. We almost had Lizard.
I'm sure he was just trying to help.
Sometimes it's just easier to do things myself.
Hey, that's not fair, Pete. We're a team.
We just really need Connors right now. For Harry.
Okay. Let me know when you find him.
They want to play with fire, huh? Tanker.
Thanks for the assist.
The way that new black suit moves, how vicious it is.
Yeah.
Call me a worrywart if you want, but...
Yeah, something's in New York.
I can get into the sewers up ahead.
Can't explain. And that's what's great about it.
Harry, you're alive. I haven't heard from you in a while.
I'm close to finding Dr. Connors. As soon as I stick him with the antidote, this suit's coming right back to you.
Okay. Let me know when you find him.
Lead pipes are messing with the tracker signal. Where is he going? What's a security camera doing all the way down here? Time to undo some Lizard damage. Starting with that water pipe. Only the Lizard could leave a sewer worse than he found. He burrowed through to a decommissioned subway line? Is that gas? think that was an accident. Connors doesn't want to be followed. Ripped open a sewer pipe. He must be trying to flood the tunnels behind him. Seriously? That's another camera. No way. Oscorp has a lab in the sewers? Norman probably set this place up for Connors back in the day. Must be off the books. What the hell did Norman have Connors working on back here? I've seen this before. But where? Mutualism? Connors always thought the answers to his problems lied in other organisms. They built a clean room too? Wait. This is our particle accelerator at the Foundation. Connors used it to break down some mineral? Was that me? Great. Power's out. Working with here. That's not it. Nope. Hey, Doc. Ready for your annual physical? Problem.
need me! This is the only way to get you back! We could have finished this already! Stay still! Gotta move when that tail comes out! I saved you before! I'll save you again! Involved. People, stay back! Do this! Just stay still! Hunters! Really? You asked for this! These damn hunters! I told you to stay away! sick of this lizard hunt. I don't have time for this! Connors! Here it comes! I can't get through his skin! Damn it, the needle's stuck! I am not losing this antidote! Whoa! Oh, crap! What are you gonna do at the top? Fly away! Nowhere to go. I can't lose him! You're the only one who can help him! He needs the suit! And I need your help to give it to him! Inject the antidote into his gums if I get close enough!
Where did you get that?
Harry Osborn. He said you designed it.
Come with me. It's just as I thought.
It's over here.
Whoa, back off. I'm going in for a closer look. It's okay.
Fascinating.
Shoot it off!
Do it.
What is that thing?
It's a fragment of a meteorite that landed outside the city years ago. It's where we found that.
I'm wearing an alien.
We call it a symbiote. It bonds at the subcellular level with its host. In our case, Harry Osborn. He gave it to you?
Not exactly. I was hurt, and
it chose you. Which means it's more dangerous than I could have imagined. We need to call Oscorp. We need to destroy it.
Destroy us? You You said it chose me, Doc. It makes me a better Spider-Man.
Eyes on the target. Pursuing.
MJ, I'm glad you called. How you doing?
Good. Storing some more boxes at the house. Just checked on Harry. But how are you? I saw the news about the lizard chase.
I'm great. Connors is cured. The suit's still going strong and apparently is called a symbiote. Oh, and it's an alien. Which is pretty nuts, right?
Wait, what? You don't sound concerned.
I'm a little concerned, but I also couldn't have stopped Connors without it.
Peter, the two of you tore through half the city. Like, did you see what you did to the museum? I'm honestly surprised nobody got killed.
I'm not. And you know I had to cure him somehow. I mean, should I have just let him keep destroying things on his own?
That's not the... I'm gonna work here for the rest of the night. My muse for a new Jonah-proof article has finally struck. Maybe I'll have something to show you if you come back later.
What's gotten into her? Must be deadline stress. Some alone time should help. So in the meantime, let's see who we can help out here. Yuri's still waiting for me at the abandoned clinic. Who knows how long that cult will be there? They might lose the cops, but they can't lose me.
Lose the spider! Move it!
You guys want to go fast? Let's go fast!
Think you got us, huh?
Nobody gets away.
Am I a broken record yet on this new black suit scares the bejesus out of me? Well, fine. I am, and it does. Come at me in the comments if you want, but I am putting it out there. This new black suit thing, whatever it really is, it ain't no good. End quote. All right, kids, panic out.
Hoping to give MJ some alone time, but I'm beat. Time to head home for a little rest. Wonder what she decided for her article. Forgot to wash the sheets at the house again. Don't need more guns on the streets.
Enough, guys! pitiful.
That's the story I was telling you about. I wanted to get your thoughts.
Looks amazing, MJ. Can't wait to read it.
Wait. You're still in the suit. I thought Connors was gonna help you get it off. What about Harry?
Sorry, can we do this tomorrow? Just so beat from Lizard Rag.
Windows. Downstairs is my only shot. Where are you, Peter?
Heading to the back.
Base 2-4. What's the status?
Kitchen clear. Checking the
Looks like it's not just the spider in the air.
Please don't squeak. Thank you. Pete's workbench. Shooters. Perfect.
Oi! Freeze!
Send in a secondary team. Or a full sweep of the house.
Street over!
H3, secure your area in case he doubles back.
If I don't find Pete before they do.
Anyone gets curious, put I'm them down. Kraven wants the spider tonight. Nothing gets in the way.
The next street over. Maybe I can cut through.
Who took out H2?
Unclear. Just stick to your areas. If we find anything in the house, I'll tell you.
Copy. I know I had it this time.
Hey! The hell's going on out there?
Please,
don't
you
tell me to shush!
Get inside. Stay quiet.
He's heading for the construction area.
Pete's up ahead in that new construction.
He comes back this way. Make sure you do not hit him with more than 2 bolts.
He's changing. I think we'll need more.
2 bolts.
Thank you.
I think Pete went this way.
Maybe we should just go loud and wake everyone up here. Really flush the spider out.
It would be madness.
But fun. We're losing time anyway. The spider will keep moving.
He come running forever.
Pete's still behind there.
Cut! Move in! Everyone ill! Stick to your post!
How do I get to that house?
My hunters. You have been stalked by that woman this whole night as you tracked the spider. When you find him, she will be nearby. Bring them both to me.
Now you have to admire that red hit. Kid's lucky in the zoo, and now she thinks she can take us all down.
It's a mistake to underestimate her.
I know what she is. A sheep, not a wolf.
Where did he go? The window. Peter, I need you to come.
Himself. I think it has something to do with that suit. It's called a symbiote, and it's an alien.
What? Like he's wearing an alien?
Just help him, Miles. Please.
I'm on it, MJ. I'm on it.
Ugh.
sure it was at you?
Pretty sure! He stopped outside the Queensboro Tunnel! There are hunters everywhere!
We're heading over there now. Don't let the hunters chase him away again.
You got it!
He's not so
Spider-Man, stop! What's going on? Talk to me! Thought he was just being weird before, but this is way different. It's like he's not even there.
Fire and volley!
Step out of it! How am I gonna finish my college essay without my favorite tutor?
I'm almost there, Miles. How's Peter?
He's angry and not listening to anything I say.
We might have to try something else then.
I'm open to suggestions.
Still in there, Peter. You have to be.
Hey,
I don't... I'm gonna try to wake him. Can you hold off the hunters for a little while longer?
I'll try!
You know, we're making a lot of noise. Police will be here soon.
Is that fear, little spider?
Just giving y'all a heads up, you're gonna have an audience when you lose in a minute.
Spider-Man!
Oh no.
The crane won't respond!
This might sting a little. Better than I did, Miles.
We searched the whole tunnel. He is gone.
For now. But he will come to me soon enough.